dimension is when there is a mirror line. The tile is being able to be flipped upon itself, and symmetry from the mirror line. Rotation is when there is a rotational symmetry around an origin. Your 90 to 180 degree turn. Rotational is so as a point of symmetry and origin. Tessellation is when the shape or pattern is able to be slid on itself, the same pattern and repetition on the scale. Some picture more than one.